careful. Morph into the biggest crane in the whole world.
Amazing! Thanks a ton, Morphle. This is the greatest building this city has ever seen.
I think you did super duper well, Morphle. Now let's go play in the park.
Unbelievable! Where did that wind come from all of a sudden?
I don't know. It's not windy anymore.
Look!
Fun than I thought. Up in my cloud castle, I'm always alone.
We're very sorry. We didn't know that we built our skyscraper right through your castle. We will start over and build a new skyscraper somewhere else.
I have a better plan. I love my cloud castle. But up here, I have nobody to play with. For my plan, I need your help.
Morphle,
later.
The yearly water balloon beach castle competition is about to start. Kids against parents. Start building your sandcastles now. The castles are done. Now get out your water balloons.
Our castle is great. We are going to win.
Yeah, they're just little kids.
That was amazing! The kids win this award!
Ha ha! Congratulations, kids! You won fair and square!
Let's play in the castle some more! Can I hold the award now, Morphle?
It's a treasure.
So?
So, we are pirates, Pirate Phil. And what do pirates love? That's right, treasures.
But they have a giant sandcastle, Pirate Maurice.
Yes, but we have a water balloon cannon.
Guys, the castle, I'll go get the water balloons. Daddy, we need more water balloons. The pirates won our award.
We don't have any more water balloons.
But we can fill up these with water.
Yeah, or this.
Thank you.
treasure is almost ours!
Huh?
Pirate Phil! Fire the water cannon!
Morph into a real train! Let's go pick up Sarah in our train! Hi, Sarah! What you doing?
Hi, Mila and Morphle. I was going to bring something very valuable to my uncle.
That's cool! We could use Morphle the train to take you there.
Yeah, that's a great idea!
Did you hear that? Those valuable goods will soon belong to us, the Railroad Bandits.
Oh no, look! Morphle, morph the train tracks into a looping.
Mila, Morphle, and Sarah, I'm so happy to see you. Could you use this marvelous train to bring these penguins to their friends at the Dolphinarium for a visit?
Sure. Step aboard the train, penguins.
Hi, Mila, Morphle, and Sarah. I'm on my way to see the big monster truck race.
Why don't you hop aboard? We will give you a ride.
Really? Thank you.
Finally, the valuable goods are ours!
Uncle!
Hi, Sarah. You boys are coming with me. Not in my city.
Oh no! Troy hurt his arm!
I think he should go see a doctor.
Morphle, morph into an ambulance.
Thank you very much for bringing Troy to the hospital, Mila and Morphle.
When I grow up, I want to be a doctor too. That way, I can help people get better, just like you.
That's very nice, Mila, but I will tell you a secret. It's not just people that I help. I am also the doctor that treats all the mythological creatures that live in and around this city. It would be a great help if I could use this amazing ambulance to visit my next mythological patients.
Yeah, of course!
Our first stop is Starfish Island. Our next patient is the mountain giant.
Look! That's him!
Wow!
Let's try again, Morphle. Ever reach the mountain giant?
I have an idea. Morphle, add a jet engine to the ambulance.
Thank you so much. Morphle was a great...
Oh, no!
It looks like Morphle the ambulance caught the flu from one of our patients.
Poor Morphle. Please help Morphle get better, Doctor.
I'll give Morphle some medicine. But the rest is up to you, Mila. Because the most important thing Morphle needs now is love and care.
This healthy soup, Morphle. Once upon a time, there was a little red ambulance, and it caught the flu, and it was very sick. But the little red ambulance...
Ha ha! I'm a scary pirate! Give me all your treasure!
I'm a big dinosaur!
I'm not scared of pirates.
Wow, you guys have great costumes.
Ooh, what is your costume, Mila?
I have a magic t-shirt. It's Morphle.
Wow!
Morphle, let's fly!
Morphle, lift up the dress-up box.
Morph extra arms.
Oh no! Two bandits were just here. They stole all my clothes.
Don't worry, Daddy. We have more than enough clothes in our dress-up box. Now, let's see. How should we dress up Daddy? Look beautiful, Daddy. Huh?
Oh no! It's the chain of office bandits. Now they're stealing the police officer's clothes.
We're no longer the chain of office bandits. Now we're the fashion bandits. We will steal all of the city's clothes. Beware.
You're right. We should give the police officer a costume, too.
Here, Mr. Police Officer.
Excellent. Now after the fashion bandits. We must stop them from stealing all the clothes.
After them, Morphle.
You can't stop us. Soon, no one will have any clothes left.
Oh, no! The helicopter is falling. Morphle, use your strong arms to catch it.
Where are they? I'll catch them this time.
Here you go, Mr. Mayor. We have a costume for you, too.
Thank you, Mila. Now you have to stop those bandits. The city needs you.
There's one. I'll catch him.
It's up to us, Morphle. Use your wings.
You are no match for the fashion bandits. And now, we have your little red friend.
Silly bandits. Morphle, use your strong arms. Morphle, use your wings.
Thank you.
Well done, Mila and Morphle. You caught the bandits, and now everyone can get back their clothes. The mayor should give you a medal. Now, where is that mayor?